The UN plans destroying your religion. Beware of the United Nations organization. It is dismantling your religion slowly, step by step. In 1992, at the first Earth Summit in Rio de Janeiro in Brazil, the United Nations passed three resolutions under the guise of sustainable development. These were World Government, World Army, and World Religion. This is the Paranormal Life Channel. I hope you find my channel to be very informative and entertaining. Please click like as it helps to grow the channel. I have added further similar paranormal video clips at the end of this short video. You can also read my paranormal books free online or buy at low cost of $1. I left the link below. If you want to, you can help me by donating small change to my PayPal. The United Nations Earth Summit returned to Brazil in 2012 and created more deceptive so-called sustainable development agendas. What is the World Religion Sustainable Development Agenda? I have made intensive research. I found the United Nations is being funded primarily by the elite. The elite do not want to benefit mankind. They have their own evil, sinister agenda. The elite comprises of the richest families in the world. Also so-called royalty families, as well as leaders of nations. They bribe their way around. They pay a staggering sum of money to politicians and other opinion makers to push their evil narrative. The world religion agenda is to destroy your religion. The elite makes use of think tanks to plan everything. They plan everything with precision and even testing it through computer simulation. You can do your own research on world religion. My question is, who the hell are they, the United Nations? The plan is to first manipulate different religions under one umbrella and create a unified world religion platform under the guise of false peace. The United Nations have failed miserably at world peace, because world destruction is the actual hidden agenda. World religion will be promoted as a unified form of collective worshipping and collective belief and under one roof. There will no longer be a mosque or a church nor a synagogue or temple. There will only be the New Age religion temple where all religions come worship. Beware of the United Nations and its New Age world religion. It is a guise for eventual Satanism. The New World Order and New World Religion can only materialize if you allow it.